Okay, so in video two of the Robin Williams marathon, we have The Birdcage. The Birdcage stars Armand and Albert. Robin Williams plays Armand, and Albert is played by Nathan Lane. Nathan Lane is Timon from The Lion King. He was also in Mouse Hunt. After watching this, the Mouse Hunt recently, it was just amazing how dramatically he changed himself. So they're both gay lovers, and then they've tried to pass themselves off as straight. So Armand's son and the butler, they try to make all this, you know, make themselves seem manly, not like they're questionable in any form. It also has Gene Hackman. Gene Hackman plays a senator. Let's see here. So Armand owns a club called the Birdcage. Nathan Lane is one of the dancers there, Starina, and so they are like extremely gay though. They have like gay statues, the plates, their silverware, the maid, which is a guy, and he's always dressed in really short shorts and stuff. But it's quite a funny movie. This is a different, a little bit of a different take on Robin Williams. Came out in 96. It's just under 2 hours, and it's quite a funny movie. You definitely see, he definitely passes as a gay-looking guy in the movie. And Nathan Lane is just fantastic. It's almost like a taller Elton John. But more of a feminine-ish sounding voice. And Gene Hackman's great as well. Towards the end, they try to get Armand's son as... Oh, and the girl from Ally McBeal, who plays Ally McBeal, is going to be in... they're going to get married. So this is when they try to make themselves seem straight and stuff like that. And then all this stuff happens, and it's just hilarious. So The Birdcage is a very funny movie. Probably not many Williams fans have heard or seen it. Maybe they have, but it's very good. There's not like guy-on-guy sex. There's a little bit of kissing, but it's very minor, but it's still good. So that's the review for The Birdcage. And Williams, again, phenomenal performance.